I'm a ghost in fashion, and I'm a ghost in one of my hands.